Hello everyone, this particular video is about the examples of Echinodermata with scientific names, common names and class. You can visit my channel Biology by Arshi for more such information. Asterias, class Asteroidea, commonly called as starfish or sea star. Cucumeria, class Holothuroidea, commonly called as sea cucumber. Ophura, Ophura, class Ophuroidea, commonly called as brittle star. Neometra, class Crinoidea, commonly called as feather star. Antidon, class Crinoidea, commonly called as feather star. Echinus esculentus, class Echinoidea, commonly called as sea urchin. Clypeisteroidea, class Echinoidea, commonly called as sea dollar. Holothuria, class Holothuroidea, commonly called as sea cucumber. Crinoid, class Crinoidea, commonly called as sea lily or feather star. Oreaster reticulatus or Pentaceros reticulatus, class Asteroidea, commonly called as red cushion sea star or West Indian sea star. Astropecten, class Asteroidea, commonly called as sand sea star. Ophiothrix, class Ophiroidea, commonly called as brittle star. Ophioderma, class Ophiroidea, commonly called as brittle stars. Echinoarachinus, class Echinoidea, commonly called as sea or sand dollar. Echinocardium, class Echinoidea, commonly called as heart urchin. Thelenota ananas, class Holothuroidea, commonly called as pineapple sea cucumber or prickly skin cucumber or armored sea cucumber or sandfish or prickly redfish or pineapple roller. Smallest starfish is the paddle-spined sea star, Paterella parvivipara. Its size is 5 mm. Largest starfish is sunflower star, Pycnopodia helianthoides. Its arm span is nearly 40 inches from arm tip to arm tip and is also the heaviest, weighing up to 11 pounds. It also has the most arms of any known species. Blastoids, class Blastoidea, are an extinct type of echinoderm called as seabirds. They first appeared in the Ordovician period and reached their greatest diversity in the Mississippian subperiod of the Carboniferous period. However, blastoids may have originated in the Cambrian. Blastoids persisted until their extinction at the end of Permian. Cystoidea. Cystoidea is a class of extinct crinozoan echinoderms termed cystoids that live attached to the seafloor by stalks. They existed during the Paleozoic era in the Middle Ordovician and Silurian periods until their extinction in the Devonian period. Eocrinoidea, class Eocrinoidea. It is extinct class of echinoderms that lived between the early Cambrian and late Silurian periods. They are the earliest known groups of stalked, arm-bearing echinoderms and were the most common echinoderms during the Cambrian. Thank you. You can like, share and subscribe to my channel for more such videos.